Hi, I'm Brian Kroger, CEO of Rise 8. At Rise 8, everything we do is aimed at achieving continuous delivery of impactful software that users love. Continuous delivery is the feedback loop that allows you to achieve small batch size and iterate towards impactful software and user joy. We do this on a balanced team where the product manager is practicing lean enterprise and UX is practicing user-centered design. While there are many things that we can do to reduce risk along the way, prod is the ultimate validation point. That's why we take a continuous delivery first approach to establish those learning feedback loops. And we love the work that DORA has done in identifying what it takes to achieve continuous delivery. And we use not only the DORA top five, but also the other key capabilities that they've identified as contributors. Things like automated testing and clean code, loose coupling, monitoring, trunk-based development, and deployment automation, just to name a few. In high compliance spaces, we're pioneers of ensuring that deployment automation includes security, compliance, and release engineering best practices, given the sensitivity and complexity of the deployment environments. And when it comes to both capability and security, we like to emphasize that continuous delivery doesn't require accepting more risk. It actually reduces risk. Our team knows how to communicate this to both customers and stakeholders in a way that establishes the buy-in needed to complete the feedback loops that we unlock.